Love it when you find these outside when you're going to sell another car and you say, hey, I'll sell this car instead. Not quite as much money as you'd think, but hey, it's, you know, I would have thought that would have been at least 9. But, still got this one I can sell later. Money and services. Deposit. That sounds like thunder. Getting the wheels. And I've decided that the main way I want to do stuff in this game is with cars. Racing cars, stealing cars. Really, Grand Theft Auto. Let's see, stunt races. Do we want to troll people? No. Let's do duel. I feel like duel. I don't even know what car I'm going to bring to duel. Not the Lurcher, not the Buccaneer. Confirm the settings. And auto invite. And now, let's do the time warp again. And once again, this just isn't working. It's completely broken. I don't know why that is. Let's drive up. You have to drive up to one of the pink things, really, to get in. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know why. I don't know the whys and wherefores. See anything up on the... No, I don't want to... So help me, I don't ever want to do another entourage. Let's see. That's the closest one. Good for them.
Yeah, what's back?
Because he probably just wants to buy a car. I mean, you know, that's all it comes down to. That's all I want to do now.
Hey, man, what's up?
I want to, first off, get a Tropos Rally. I love those Lancias. It's a Lancia, basically. Same stunt. It updated, and I'm stuck with the same over and under I didn't want to do before. So let's just... It's destiny. Let's go on call. Can we do that?
I just can't believe you guys are gonna start having.
Hitting enter and it's not going on call. So let's just go into it. Apparently I can't go on call. There's something about I'm not a call guy, I guess is the whole deal there. But I'm completely disenchanted with Entourage. Now look at this, we've only got 3 people here. What is the story? It's a Thursday afternoon. I'll take it. Browski's the host. Captain Armando. Apparently that guy's blocked. I don't know why you block somebody. Why they get blocked. Maybe because they're bad sports or something. I'm joined. He's on call. He's joining. Captain Armando is on call. Macy Kay. Hey, this is starting to fill up. All right, well, this is starting to work out. Customs are on. Unfortunately, catch-up and slipstream are on. Catch-up and slipstream are those great things where you pull out and get a good lead, then suddenly, as you're about to go off a jump to win the race, someone yells you in the rear end. No, not Webrowski. No! Wasn't he the host? He wasn't... He was gang people, and he's something, you know. Had to use the potty or something. You never know. People leave. This guy, we're waiting on... You got an on-call host? No, we just have a host. Waiting for on-call host. It doesn't say on-calls. I've seen that, and I wonder how the heck that works. You know, you just have to fill up completely? We're losing people. This isn't gonna happen. Pull the trigger, Maisie! Okay, it looks like that worked. I don't know. Over and under. All right. No, we do not. I've made that mistake before. I might sell the bike just so that I don't do that. We need a helmet. Because you should have a helmet. I'm ready to play. There he is. That's our host. That's me. That guy is that guy. There's three of us. Are you serious? We're still waiting to launch the job. I don't know why. I think these guys know the tap the button rule here. At least we got at least one other custom vehicle, because that's a horn. There's our new school vehicles. And we're in it first, okay. That's probably not gonna last, but... See, immediately with the hitting. We're in motorcycles, there's plenty of road. I understand if you got two cars trying to get to the same hole, but I mean, you know, this is... That sounded more sexual than I intended. Pop a wheelie. Control on the jumps, though. You wanna... We're taking the under. And popping up on the over. And dropping down on the end. Generally speaking, I think you're... I screwed up. I thought that was a... I thought that was an option. It was an over-under option. It was an over-under trap. This is a trap. And I'm not the only one who's fallen for that, apparently. So is the only safe way to take the overs? Is that the... Yeah, I didn't want this track. I wanted dual. I wanted trench two. I wanted plummet. That points for something there. Wheeling all the way up the ramp? I don't know. Yeah, I know. It's faster to take the unders, but I don't think that's an option either. I think that's a trap too. I think the one time it really works well. And that's here. This is where it works. If you can see, so that's where it got me last time, I think. No, no, that was a legitimate, could have gone under. I think, I don't know, something seemed shorter there. I think we're actually closing on first, but a lot of good that'll do us. We're just gonna have to take second, I think. Ready to go off now. Taking all the overs. Don't want to get fooled again. Come on. Around the bend and over the river to Grimler's house we go. Apparently, you go faster if you wheelie. It's a gravity fake thing. I don't know. I I have to say, this is really stretched out. I mean, I would have thought with catch-up and everything that at least last place would have... Is he just not moving? Alright, and we're through in second. And what's third doing? We'll know momentarily. I think he's looking at the... No, he's actually racing this. What is he doing? Trying to get... Just hit the reset, dude. Unless he's trying to do... No, he's... That's the guy who organized the race. He must know what he's doing. Well, I guess maybe not, but... I finished second. 4 minutes 26... Three people, 12, 46, 70. All right, that's not too bad. Yeah, here's for you. Here's for you. That's right. Here's for you. You didn't know to go down, up instead of down. That's why you lost. Here's for you. The wave after burner plummet. Let's try talk him into plummet. Turbin is terrible. Turbin is a troll track. If there ever was a troll track. Plummet, not so much. There's one troll move in that track. And that's where they misline up the jump ramp. Turbin. For two. Turbin for two. Me for you. And nobody else cares. And this guy's not inviting anybody. All right, here we get Burna HD. Ex-Burna HD, baby. And Mr. Putt. Mr. Putt. It's a golf pun. Hi, Mr. Putt. Okay. Malfithwe. It's a golf pun. Malfithwe. Okay. Wait, okay? Okay? Can we wait? Is it okay? They're all on call. I'm just sitting here, standing around. Well, I guess I'll wait for 11 seconds because there's not much else you're going to be able to do. It's going to kick it around here. I've done this enough. We're going to try and get some kind of motorcycle. It's the VF400. Can we get a Sanchez? No, just the VS400. Well, that's what we're doing. Ready to play, and we're racing these guys, these folks, these people from around the internet. They're them. Da, da, da. That's Mr. Putt. Da, da, da. He doesn't know what kind of helmet he wants. Wait, okay. That's what I said during the race. Okay, so we got trucks behind us. We got essentially a stock motorcycle, one of their motorcycles to beat. And we gotta get around the truck. The truck trying to kill us. That is the downside of the bikes, is that the truck will try to kill you. I think he just punted me into left field. Did I mention I really don't like this track? I don't have happy memories of this track. I don't know why that guy on the same bike is going really fast and beeping his horn and stuff. It's gotta be the helmet. He's got the wind in his hair. You can tip yourself right over there, so that's not a place to use the wheelie. This isn't a good wheelie turbo track kind of thing. He's using it to get away, but you know, it can come and really bite you. Like that did. That's really annoying. I'm screwed. I'm completely screwed there because of the timing of the freaking blades. Again, with the blades. You got to be kidding me. Try to miss it. I hate this track. Did I mention I hate this track just for the... You get caught up. All you can do is just try to get through. Finally. So, now we got last. We'll probably DNF. It's looking for like, what, 20 seconds there? That is the problem with these tracks, they're all troll tracks. Like, I like a good troll track, don't get me wrong. But all of them? Every one of these stunt tracks, like, there's some kind of thing where, like, oh, yeah, he would have done great except for this. Sometimes I think the main reason I record these videos is so that I have documentation of why I'm last so often. You see, it wasn't my fault, really. That guy's done already. I'm gonna be last. I'm gonna be so last. Even gonna be behind that truck because I hate this man. And the DNF timer should start any second now. Do I have to even say I hate those windmills? Crickety crackety. Crackety crickety. Well, crickety crackety to you. At least I got $1,000. That was just... Doing well. Stupid windmills. Why do you click life? Just to bait people to the trap. Mr. Putt, click like. Plummet. I'm still voting for Plummet. Come on, I gave you the stupid turban. Excuse me. Wait, okay. Hey, this is going to be a pretty full map. Customs are still on. No one's going, customs off! Digital spinach. What would digital spinach be? Customs are on, yes! This makes me happy. I like it when I get to drive my entity. XF. Do it to it. Confirm. Continue. Ready to play. And then we'll go around. Let's introduce ourselves here to the... What the hell is that? I don't even want to look. It's a goat guy. I don't want to... Is that Arthur Fonzarelli? I think that's Arthur Fonzarelli, in the current day. But, I mean, we... How do you even get that look? Okay, a relatively quick entrance to the game, I think, has bought us third place here in the start line. Blow that guy's doors completely off because he hasn't got a turbo boost. We have to absolutely get into a slipstream someplace. If that's even turned on, I don't know. Remember, this is a racetrack that we've proven you can go halfway down it just by putting a screwdriver on the keyboard. I helped him out. That's what I was doing, I was helping him. I helped him too. Turn with the spin. Thank you, that helped. If you're in an X80, don't hit anyone. You're only gonna hurt yourself. Coming in hot. Like I did. That, see, that just... Oh, God. Let's take the reset. Oh, God. I was just mashing him to death. Let's try to go on either side of this. Let's see. Osiris, can you take the entity? Get out of my way. Out of my way, out of my way. You got in my way once, you got in my way again, you stupid. Ugh. /75 and got the pass. Alright. That was worthy. Now we gotta line this up just right. Don't screw it up. Don't screw it up. The next one's the critical one. You have to stay to the left. Stay to the left. Stay to the left. I went too far to the left. I went too far to the left. Ugh. Yeah, you think you're lined up good here, but throw it off. 11. Did they adjust that? I know if I do that straight up, normally you go right off to the other right side, but. Sad part is there's probably not a lot of opportunities for mayhem for everybody else. I'm just gonna have a crappy ending again. Because I missed one jump by a car with. That's how that goes. And this is my favorite track. It's just my favorite track. Now the day's gone, kind of. Oh, there goes somebody going zippity-doo-dah off. And will we get him? Oop! Sorry, Chief. That was just really unfortunate. I really couldn't do anything about that. Back up to 9th. Top 10 at this point with all the mayhem that's gone on. Be able to take that turn flat out. Digital spinach. I'm closing on the digital spinach. This old car. Brakes. Gas. Alright, so 8th and 9th. 8th and 7th and 8th right ahead of me. Trying to close on them. I have another long downhill, so I have a good chance. At least improving my position here, especially if they start banging into each other. Which they've been known to do. The red car. Maxed up to speed. Can I take digital spinach? I don't know. This is going to be tricky. No, I lost it. I came in too quick. You're lucky to hold on a knife. Yeah, it was a good effort. Oh! He just snuck past me at the end and stuck me with a top 10, but 10th. I don't know what that means. Nice finish. But I tried to block you? Absolutely. And we the goat guy, or whatever that is. I don't know what that is. If I hadn't screwed up, honestly, that would have been zebra, no. The wave, no. Yeah, I'll take downtown loop before I'll take turbine again. Whoever picked turbine. Downtown look is at least spectacularly to look at. It's spectacular looking. It's looking at you, kid. as we float down from the clouds, waiting for the race. We'll see which race we're gonna race. Downtown Loop. Downtown Loop's one of the more popular races here. Can I get a clean race? That would be an awesome thing. Just a clean race where nothing horrible happens. Of course, I don't know. Does that make for a less interesting video? Comment in the description below if you'd rather see me wreck all the time and lose for bizarre reasons, or if you'd really prefer it when I have a clean race and win. Which would you prefer to see? Someone wants a one-lap race. I say put 10 laps. Confirm. Continue. Ready to play. Hoping to get better starting point there. I like it. Helmet and kind of, you know, accountant sort of thing around there. Nice. What is that thing? I mean, my mouse stopped working just because it looked, there's Arthur, and it's, going to the prom. We're ready. We can go whenever you want to go, because we're going to go. You guys beep your horns. I'm going to tap my throttle, and we'll see how this works out. Okay, we get a clean start so far, but we'll see. These people weren't even trying to make the turn. They weren't even trying. They were just driving straight into people. Yes, if you can avoid that first... How many times did I get hit there? Yeah, my suspension screwed up now. I don't know. I mean, I might want to just take a... Find a good place to reset. It's not tracking. Alright, that's a good enough deal. Because it's not handling right. I'm going to lose a couple places, but... Now at least it's back to its unsmashed state when that guy just rammed me over and over and over again on the side. Dead fool. I should start betting on the goat guy or whatever he is. What the heck is that? I shouldn't be able to recognize a llama. A llama man. If you're going to make yourself look like that, why go stick with Deadpool? Go with, like, Llama Man or something. Just a kind of fits, you know? Why? Why? What's the... I just... Dude. Okay, we have an opportunity here. Because they've got no mo. Whoa, whoa, whoa. They're ramming each other. Whoa! Looped that out completely. I usually do better there, but there were some weird things going on there with the car. It was flying. Alright, we're at least driving. Now it feels a little more normal. We're getting back into a rhythm here. Blinking on ninth. I'm going to try and pass him clean. We got some slipstream going on. Actually lifted there so I wouldn't be pulled off out of the turn. Alright, out handle. He's blocking. This is going to get ugly. Oh dear. Whoa, what was that? I don't even know. Woo! Whoa, we lost it. It's easy to do. Nose this down. Come on, get it down. Get it down. Get it down. Get down on it. Get down on it. Loopy thing. on, Eddie. Use that handling. Got somebody right on me. He's slipstreaming me. I'm sure of it. That is why people like this track, because you get that view where it's like, whoa! Now I'm gonna wall ride it properly. That's the way to do it. Come down smooth into the turn, tap brakes, hammer down. Maintain the hammer down on this upswing. Come on down. Load it. Fifth place. Not too shabby, folks. Not first, but not too shabby. We get to spectate a little bit for a change. A very little bit, because it's all black. Oh, Hayden, who are we looking at now? Xperna Hiddy. HD. Rocking that 7B. If only I had a fast car. Well, if only. Some of us, you know, invest our time into grinding and then getting a car at some point. Ventura used to be that car, huh? I don't know. I've always liked the entity. Clickety, clackety, the priest punisher. It's Arthur Fonzarelli. Arthur Fonzarelli. Who doesn't mind when... Who minds it when Arthur Fonzarelli wins, you know? I wonder how many people watching this stream have no idea who Arthur Fonzarelli is. Comment in the description if you have no idea who Arthur Fonzarelli is. And then Google. Go to Google. Arthur Fonzarelli. It'd be kind of an old Arthur Fonzarelli, not the young Vespucci. I'd rather Canyon Crossing than Vespucci. I'm kind of with random, anything but this. Oh no, not Vespucci. Not Vespucci. Oh, Vespucci is one of the trolliest of the troll tracks. I have to build some tracks. I have to figure out how to use the editor and do that. I've never edited before. Come up with a non-troll track. And then one of the trolliest troll tracks. Okay. Customs are on. Digital spinach. So the guys who said they didn't have a fast car in the last race are going to be, hey, I don't have a fast car in this race. The official smudge, not just any smudge. We still have Mr. Putt, yes. We still have Dead Fool. I should put money on Dead Fool. Nobody hardly bets anymore anyway. Digital Spinach is the host. He's going to wait the full 20 seconds to build up the tension. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun golden sand, contaminated water, and steroid abuse. It's also a perfect backdrop for laps of a winding stunt race where any mistake will send you and your million-dollar supercar to the bottom of the sea. Hey, it beats the Ferris wheel! That's the description. Are we going? Are we doing this already? This whole any mistake thing? That's pretty much true. Now let's rock this thing. We got this guy, that guy, this guy, this... What the hell? This guy, that guy, this guy, that guy. Hey, this guy, this guy, this guy, this guy, this guy. Ah! This guy, this guy, this guy, this guy, this guy, this guy, this guy. Digital spinach. He's not just spinach. He's digital spinach, which is why he's not green. Tyrus is popular, too. This is a special Tyrus track. If you're in the know, somebody bit, but I didn't bit. And I know this track. Right? Breaks now. That's right. I know that troll maneuver. We gotta get around him. And don't hit the concrete. float this sucker out into space. Not coming down great, but we're coming down. Come on! Cars are airborne, they are flying. Brakes. A clean pass, I think. No, and that's from Deadpool there. Doing a clean pass, I think there should be some kind of award for that. I will try to, I will endeavor to do the same. Quite frankly, on this track, if I could just avoid major mishaps from its trollisms, I'm happy. I think that's all slipstreaming on. I don't think they have that much of a top speed advantage on me. The RE7B, maybe. Let's see. Oh, yeah, he's trying to break the slipstream, but I'm not having it. See? Slipstream. That's all. It's not a matter of top speed of the cars. It's using the slipstream. Take the turn clean. Line up. Bang. That's actually a jump you should probably take a little slow. So you land in the wide part of the track in case you go off into the ocean. Forgot about that one. I wonder how many laps we're doing. It's a pretty long track, so if they do one lap, I wouldn't mind. Not sticking to the three race format, by the way, just in case you haven't noticed. We're just gonna race this afternoon. Trying to. Woo! Oop! Sorry, dude! You came down on me. I wasn't trying to block there. I'm just trying to go through. Did he get through? I don't even know. Okay, I can't look behind me. Gotta look ahead. Coming down into the downtown. Looks like you're doing a one-lapper. Hard on the brakes, hard on the gas. And we're through in fourth. Fourth place! That's not shabby with this many cars. So much can go wrong. So there you have it, folks. That was a relatively clean race. If you like the clean race, it's better than the dirty race where I get wrecked in strange and bizarre ways, which comment in the description below if you have any kind of thoughts on this. Oh, whew, boom. Boom! He's headed for the beach. And he made it! He made it to the beach. He's going to the beach. He has said, the heck with it, I'm going to the beach. 2 minutes 40, 466. $2,600. $70 for a nice dinner out in this Fuji. Yeah, the breeze punching. Mr. Putt! Mr. Putt putting down some hefty times there. Yeah. Hey! That's what we should have him say. Next time he wins. Hey! Where did Deadpool? I think Mr. Putt and Deadpool, they got the hot rides. They're the hot foots this time. Next time around, I'll throw some money down on them. Deadpool didn't like that for some reason. I don't know why. Nah, I don't even care. We could try Zebra. I don't even get to vote, I don't think. We just go somewhere. Should we throw some money down here? Let's throw away a grand. Throw away a race worth of money on a bet. Customs are on. We're threading the needle. It's motorbikes. No, I don't know. Now, motorbikes, will the same guys be as fast? Other element here. I might not want to bet on this one. We'll have to see. Oh, goodness. No, don't do it. Oh, destroying last place. That is just so wrong. That is just such a troll move. Custom Hakitaka, we're going to need it. I hate that when they do that. You know, it's like destroying last place. Okay, new people here. Alright, he looks like too much like Arthur Fonzarelli with that helmet. We have to bet on him. Oh, they said for one lap. Okay, well, that's... Second, slipstreaming right off the cliff. That's great. Fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth. Yeah, that's... Not the only one, though. Couldn't hang with the turn, and then it wasn't quite enough ramp. This is another one of those tracks where it's all like that, you know? You're doing well 1 minute, and then you're going downtown for a cup of coffee. It's just how it is. Like, I overshot that. And now I'm last. And that's really annoying. It gives you this extra feeling of panic, you know? The fact that I'm up to 6th kind of tells you how trolly this track is. Oh dear, yeah, I've trolled again. In the last. Shortly. Give it time. Such a troll track. I hate this one. I didn't pick it. But I do know it, so I might be able to get around Deadpool then. That people do things like that. It gets worse. You gotta slow it down through here. You have to. Even when you do, you get hung up on stuff. How the heck was he doing that? He was like bunny rabbiting off the turn. So he got 7th. Not great. But not last. It's still trolly, you know? It's such a trolly thing to do. Really, people? Really? Just so you know you're last, now you're on fire. But! My bet came through! Bet winnings? That wins $120. That means I got my money back plus $120, I hope? Like it. Vespucci, Zebra. Oh, yeah, let's do high Zebra as opposed to Canyon Crossing. Canyon Crossing. Man, I've seen Canyon Crossing go so wrong. Ever so wrong. It goes so wrong. You know, it hasn't come up. There's not a single muscle car one coming up. I want Trench 2 and I want the duel, and I might not even get them this time, because, you know, you can only run these videos so long, but people are like, you know, that's enough. Oh, Canyon Crossing, of course. Supers, customs are on, ketchup is on, mustard is on. Mr. Putt's still here, Deadpool still here. I'll get $120 for that, man, you know? I only bet 300, though. I mean, so that means if I bet 3,000, I would have got 1,200. Even so, 1,200, yeah. I'm better off betting on, like, me than if I win. Betting on Official Smudge. Not that, you know, Official Smudge isn't a really great driver, but, like, probably doesn't have the statistics built up in the game to have, like, you know, good stats. Why is this taking so long? Well, we're going to select, get in position, first of all. If I get the bet, great. If not, great. Confirm that. Continue. I'm ready to play, but now where are we at here? 8-1. 3-1. 3-1. 9-1. 7-1. 3-1. 33-1. But he never wins. So we didn't get a chance to. At last, host. 80, someone just wants to try the flavor of many, many different tracks. As opposed to making money. Like grinding on the same track while you get. Going for the inside pass. Lean on them on the outside. Get hit several times. Alright, thanks for the help there. Hard on the turbo here. Whoa! Goes for the spin. Slows himself down. That did not help him. We get hit right on the jump. I'm calling it. No, we didn't. But we're coming off. Oh! Come on. You gotta be kidding. Oh. I am now last. I'm pretty much hopelessly last. We're falling off this jump. Oh well, it'll be a nice drive in the country. Mm-hmm. We'll destroy last place and then, you know. I think I can drive cleanly. That's the loser. Beer! Baby, so why don't you kill last place? That's what they do sometimes, toy. Peridor, these tubes are tricky. I hope they don't kill me. Getting crazy with the cheese whiz. No, 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 no! Oh, you got to be no. That didn't happen. Just do the tracks I wanted, but just I think it's new. Look at there it was. That's just how it went. And someone will pass those and laugh. Hopefully you're laughing right now. It's the Black Knight. Da 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 da. He's comic relief. Da 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 da. He tries to pass cleanly. Da 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 da. Up and over, I'm gonna be there. Up and over, and we'll be there. He likes singing. Da 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 da. We're not saying he's good, but into the tunnel. We'll probably stay eighth. Blam 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 blam. Kaboom! Yeah, but I'm pretty sure everyone else is finishing ahead of us. Okay. Did I blow up? No, they didn't put it on this time. Good. Another lap of it. I would have preferred an explosion, actually. Okay, come on. down, bring it down, bring it down. There you go. The flight dynamics on this car are kind of interesting. I don't know exactly why that is, but... You gotta be joking. You gotta be... No. I tried to be so freaking careful there. And I missed it by that much. Mr. 8th place! That's going to be me! I hope I don't get lapped! I'll get myself a lap! How is this happening? Like, it's just spinning out. I mean, it's just... Come on, except handling is supposed to be your strong suit. How did I get 7? Did somebody quit? Did someone stop playing? I mean, seriously, there's no possible way I could have passed someone. Someone's already finished. And we're doing the same thing again. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, thank goodness we hit the rocks. Because that saved us from having to DNF forever. Although we might still have to DNF. I'm never gonna tell you I know exactly how to win this race, or race this race, or do this race. Race this track. 23 seconds. Do you think we can get there in 23 seconds? I'm thinking that. I'm thinking it's going to be a DNF. 9 seconds. Let's make it look good. We're not in last, but we ain't going to finish. So, DNF. No gyps points. Only $1,433. 535 erps. Should have bet on. Didn't get a chance, really. Only would have gotten $120 anyway. It must be that he's, people are starting just to bet on Mr. Putt. I'll throw some money down next time. It could be that he's just cruising in a completely tricked out RE7B, and that just gives him a little bit more speed-a-rooney. I'm going random just because... I wonder who went free mode and said, the heck with this. I think I might throw down one more random race. See whatever we get. And we will call this video a day. Because, you know... We'll throw $1,000 on Mr. Putt and then see how that works out. And then I'll get... 360, I think, is how that would work. Roughly. 300, $400, something. Is Mr. Putt still in? Yes. Oh, we got thread in the needle, which I hate threading the needle. I could go completely, I could just exit this one. It'd be a bad sport if I really wanted to. Eclipse. Eclipsy. It's cool. 2 laps, plus 4, and he wants the last place destroyed. This point, I don't care. Blow me up. Blow me up. I don't care. Blow me up. If I'm losing, blow me up. Ready to play who we want to... We got this person. We got this person. We got that person. We got this. And we got... Okay, we're going to have to... Put at least 500, 600 higher. It's 600 on Mr. Putt. And I'm not going to get a chance to bet on anybody else. I didn't really get to go through the whole loop of everybody. And I'm on the wrong bike. Well, one thing we know, we're not going to compete with Mr. Putt on this one. I maxed out Damon. I mean, this is really... I've done this before. You change. You don't think it's going to change back to the default. So we're just going to cruise here and last on the Damon. Oh, I hate it when I pick the wrong bike. Why does it even come up? I mean, you know. There should be a way you should go into your settings and be able to flag, you know. Probably lose the $600 bet, too. So the goal here, do you think we could have a goal where we're just not last? I don't really think so. I think not lapped, maybe. Have a lap where we don't do something like this, you know, something like where it's not like a clean lap, which we've already not gonna be this one. Ooh, HD left. Although you can do that, that works. Ah, I was out of control. Somebody left, even though they weren't last. I'm actually closing on somebody? That doesn't make any sense. They must have wrecked. Wall riding in a Damon. I'm counting on Mr. Putt to save me a $600 loss, because I'm gonna get nothing out of this race. If he doesn't win. I'm not gonna make $600, I don't think. The second thread in the needle we've done today. It's a crappy thing. It's a painful track. Why would we do this? Yeah, I mean, once you've done threading the needle twice, it's time to end the video, I think.
Hey, man.
Especially when you're doing it on your Damon. What would be really sad is if I did end up with a better time on the Damon than I did on the Hakayaku. I don't know what's up with the Hakayaku, because it's competitive, don't get me wrong. But it used to be dominant. I mean, it used to be a really dominant bike. The Akuma was good for, you know, twisty tracks because it had so much acceleration. I think I got my acceleration maxed on that. So I don't know why it's not still a dominant bike. You don't even see people racing them, really. You'll see the Akuma, you'll see some of the newer bikes. See, you know, if a cliffhanger or, you know, can be, if you mod it up, if it's just that much better. Higher top speed, maybe, if you have it completely tricked out. Well, this is one of those cases where it gets to be really smooth and slow. So, like in the description, if this is the kind of video that you want to see. We're not even close. I could get off the bike and walk, really, as well as this is going to go. Pedestrians aren't even alarmed by my approach. They don't even notice. I'm starting to think that might be the way to do that. Oh my goodness, I'm actually catching somebody? No, I'm not. Nope, jinxed it. I tried to pop a wheelie and then I hit the boosters and it went completely crazy. That's what happens every single time. I actually get to the point where I'm going to pass somebody. Screw that up. Of course, yeah, you're only catching them because that's a place where things get screwed up. And they're stopped. Well, God knows we hate to make anyone feel bad about themselves. I don't even think I'm going to win my bet. I think official smudge is... Oh, Mr. Putt! Got it! All right! Mr. Putt! Got me some monies!
What the hell?
And pretty soon we're going to have that old DNF timer thing. The only good news is this is the slow part of the track, so this is the one place where the custom Daemon, the Daemon Bach, might actually do a little better, but nah. We've got 24 seconds. Can we do it? No, let's just go. Let's just ride. Oh, you can do that. You can just drive around it. I didn't know that was an option. 11 seconds? I don't think we're gonna make it. I think we're gonna be close. Nah, we're not even gonna be close. Everybody's watching me. So we kind of put on a clinic for going around those, but nah. DNF. I think that's how, unless they throw up a trench too. I'm free moding it. Unless trench two or duel. Thank you, Mr. Fonzarelli, for at least getting me something out of this. Bet wins $7,000? How the heck did that happen? I don't even understand. I guess it depends on everybody's bets. No, I'm out. On that note, and I'd like to. I didn't even get a chance to free mode it. Even when I try to leave, they keep trying to bring me back. Okay, we'll do high flying, and we'll bet on Mr. Putz, A.K.A. Arthur Fonzarelli. In the present day. Henry Winkler, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, custom vehicles are on. This time we'll actually try to use the fast motorcycle. Why would that win? I bet $600 and got $7,000. I don't understand, because it was a 3-to-1 thing. Comment in the description if you understand what the heck happened there. High flyer. In 29 seconds, we're going to bet on Mr. Putt. I'm going to try to put myself at the back of the pack. I'm going to take my time with this. Because I want Mr. Putt to win, because that's my best shot at money at this point. Ha ha! That's the American way. Throw the race. No, no, no. Wow, that's just a slow thing. I ran out of jokes. Hey, nice outfit. Oh, don't cover it up. That was just beautiful, sweetheart. No, we do not want this. We want that. We want, Oh, wait, I need to bet. Where is he? Oh, did not get to bet. They rushed through that. Oh, good. He went with the other outfit. Hate to break this to you, but we're going to try and really put this. We didn't bet, so now we have to win. Which is probably more the American way, but there goes Mr. Putt. Oh, sure. Make me feel bad that I didn't put down for the boosters, though. Zing! Third. Whoa! Close down another there. And slingshot in a second. And this is a narrow landing. New hingy thing. Da-da-da. I think we all know that, you know. Wonder what the odds are that the chick with the wild dog is just really a guy on the internet. I mean, you know, you can be anything you want on here. It's always so disappointed. I'm in first! How did that even happen? It'd be nice to finish off the video with a win. Comment in the description if you'd like to finish off with a win. It's gonna take a lot of concentration. I may even stop talking. Down a little side, but that's okay, we can do that. Okay, I think if we can just drive clean here. which I always say right before I fall off the earth. I'm gonna do well. I can't be completely lackadaisical, but recall, you don't want to kill this one. Yeah, that's the one you don't want to overjump. You can go into the bushes on that one. You'll actually jump you past the safe landing zone. You'll go right off the road if you're not lined up perfectly. I wonder how many laps we're doing. More than one. Dad gummit, they're gonna catch me here. Your personal best. We got that going for me. Mr. Putt is on my tail. Mr. Putt, you were my friend and you're my enemy. I'm racing Mr. Putt. Art Funs really is on my tail. But I have to race my race. If I go too fast, it will all go to heck. Zing. Got this custom Hikajaku. Whoa! Somebody's filming there or something, I would assume. They're just confused on the side of the road. Oh, this is bad. Come on down, baby. No gas at all through there. Just land it, coast it, turn it, break it. Gun it, jump it. Okay, we went faster there, but we're coming down in the center. Official Smudge committed suicide. Getting there. We're doing this thing. Let's see. Can we just keep it smooth? I'm willing to take second. I'm willing to let, you know, Mr. Putt beat me here. But I just want to ride smooth. I don't want to wreck. I think that's my best shot for a first. Swing through here. Take the narrows. Get a little slow because you don't know if you're going to line it up perfectly. Mr. Putt left? Why would Mr. Putt leave? Mr. Putt! I wanted to beat you fair and square! Mr. Putt, no! Oh, it's such a hollow victory. Is there anybody else still here? We won! We did win! And now what? Who's left? Is there anybody left? Ba-boom! Alright! Yay! Alright! Throwing that about. Let's see. Alright! 6 seconds! Lean into it! You can get there! No, you can't do it. Okay, well, still, cool tat. That's a pretty wild tattoo. Get the whole pink hair thing going. Yeah, baby! Work with me! Work with me! Yeah, you're a tiger and I'm spent. Alright! 6,700 on that one? And I think it's time to go free mode. Game guys, gotta go. Hey, folks. Because, you know, there is a check there, and they might not understand that in Northeast Pennsylvania, guys mean all y'alls. It means girls, it means guys, it means everybody, you know. Girls, when they all go out together, they're out with the guys. It's a cool thing here in Nipah. But on that note, this is the Black Knight. And while you stare at this dude with, like, you know, his toys and his money, have a great night. Never seen this one before. I just went to free mode. Which makes me worry. Are people just getting randomly disconnected? And that's why I didn't get my final duel with Mr. Putt, a.k.a. Arthur Fonzarelli. No one's going to get that joke.